NXX Essentials has 2.5-axis CAM available at no extra charge. Here, we are opening a file for machining. In a previous video, we created a setup and several cutting tools to use on this document. You can see the program and the cutting tools that we have created in the CAM Navigator. Now, let's create some operations. The first operation we will create is to face mill the top of the geometry. So a zigzag operation is in order. We choose a 25 millimeter face mill as our cutting tool, then select the top of the boss as our cutting plane. By going into cut parameters, we can specify that the cutting should extend to the outside profile of the geometry. Then we change the stock thickness and notice how the graphics update accordingly. We generate the operation and we can see the results. That looks good, so we can proceed to the next operation. This time, we will create a follow floor operation to machine the geometry while leaving the oblong boss. We will use a 9mm end mill as our cutting tool this time. Again, we will use cut parameters to modify the amount of stock available to machine. As we generate this operation, notice the very different cut pattern that was produced. By taking the oblong boss into account as an island in the cut pattern, NXX Essentials created an efficient material removal pattern. Thirdly, we will create a roughing operation for the pocket using the same cutting tool as before. The bottom of the pocket serves to identify the cutting area, and we modify the stock, step over, and cut depths to match the tool. Notice that an intelligent ramp cut was added so that the tool could reach the bottom of the closed pocket. We have now completed all of the milling operations and we can proceed to post-processing. As we specified, the output matches the requirement for a Siemens Cinemeric machine control. We examine the file and then save it for use at the CNC Machining Center. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.